Polishing your trombone is not mechanically necessary, but it is a good habit to form to keep the outside of your instrument clean and looking good. Take your dry polishing cloth and one joint at a time in small circle motions, wipe alongside the body of your instrument. I'm not pressing hard, and I'm focusing specifically on places where my hands touch when I play. And there you go.